Welcome to Sling Studio. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to set up a new project. The Sling Studio can store your project on a USB 3.0 external hard drive by using the USB-C extender, or you can use an SD card. The welcome screen allows you to create a new project or open recent projects you've already created. Name your project, and then select your resolution and frame rate. Pick the one that best suits your production. There are 5 presets to choose from. You can choose your bitrate by using a slider. A higher bitrate will improve the quality of your production, but will use up more memory. You can toggle each recording option on or off, giving you flexibility for post-production. Any storage device you've attached will show up here. You can see the estimated recording time remaining on the disk, based on your recording options and bitrate. If you are recording to an SD card, consider doing the speed test to see if yours is compatible. Live broadcasting has its own tutorial video. Check that out when you get a chance. Setting up your storage will save you time when you're ready to start recording. SlingStudio supports 10 total sources with 4 active at any time. Hit the plus icon next to the Video Sources tab to see all connected sources. Tapping one of these will add it as an active source. Each preview window has a menu that lets you rename or remove that source. Moving a device clears that spot for an inactive source. You can re-add it later from the Additional Sources section. SlingStudio also has one HDMI out, which can send the program video, an HDMI pass-through, or a quad view, which shows all active sources. For more tutorials, check out the rest of our videos here at myslingstudio.com.